Hello everyone, my name is Fazal. You are watching MFA Civil Engineering. There are many type of the asphalt floorings like asphalt mosaic flooring, asphalt tiles flooring, asphalt mastic flooring and asphalt acid proof mastic flooring. Asphalt mosaic is a mixture of a marble chips and the asphalt taken in a proportion of 2:1, that is a two part of a marble chips and one part of a asphalt. This mixture is laid in a continuous sheet in a hot condition. Asphalt used in a such case of the flooring can be black in color or can be in any other suitable color. Asphalt tile flooring is made in a asphalt tile which are prepared from the mixture of the asphalt, mineral pigments, asbestos fiber and the inert material. This mixture is then pressed in a square size varying from 200 by 200 mm to 450 by 450 mm with a thickness varies from 3 mm to 6 mm. Asphalt tile can be directly placed to the concrete base with the help of the cement and can be fixed to the wooden floor with the help of the layer of the asphalt, saturated felt or any other solution. Asphalt tile flooring having a various advantages like it is soundproof, moisture proof, cheap and economical. It is not absorbent and resilient. It is resistant to the scratching or it has a good hardening quality. Asphalt mastic flooring is a mixture of a sand and the asphalt within the proportion of 2:1, which is laid on the rigid concrete base in a hot condition and spread and level with the help of the trowel and can also be laid in a cold condition by mixing a asbestos and the mineral oil. A thin layer of a sand is applied over the top of the surface and further rubbed by means of the trowel. Flooring mastic asphalt are manufactured to achieve the performance characteristic from light domestic use to heavy industrial duty and can be a self-finished flooring or underlay for the tiles and carpeting. Asphalt mastic flooring having a various advantages like it provide a hard wearing surface and it provide a durable surface which resist the passage of the dampness. In asphalt acid proof mastic flooring, acid proof blocks of the asphalt are used which is prepared from the mixture of the acid proof asphalt and the crushed stone aggregate taken in a mold of the block under the high pressure. Initially asphalt block taken out from the mold laid on the rigid concrete base and then coated uniformly on the surface of the block by the acid proof asphalt. At last, fine sand is spread on the asphalt which is in a liquid state before giving the coat get harder. The asphalt flooring consists of two operations like batching and mixing of the constituent for the asphalt flooring and setting and finishing of the prepared asphalt. The hardened bitumen or the asphalt in a raw form usually purchased from the market in a drum which are then broken into a pieces. Afterward, heated under the fire for the melting with a constant stirring in a such a way that no piece are left in a hard form. This heating and stirring process is usually carried out in an iron made pot. After complete melting of the asphalt matter, perfectly graded limestone aggregate or any other suitable mineral matter is gently added to it in a proportion of 2:1, that is two part of a mineral matter and one part of a bitumen. The mixture while on heating it is constantly stirred till it reaches a stage where the consistency of a mixture is of a such kind that it drops freely from the stirred when lifted. Usually at this stage the mixture emits a light brown smoke which can be taken as a sign of the perfect mixing. This prepared mixture is used immediately and overburning is avoided, which otherwise would deteriorate the quality. The mixture prepared is a dense and voidless material, which is different from that of the asphalt that is compacted by the roller in a road and the highways. Instead, asphalt is laid with the iron scope or labeled, which is afterward finished with the matte or the natural float finish. Before placing the asphaltic mass flooring, a concrete bed of a suitable thickness is recommended that will enhance the flooring characteristic. The thickness of the asphaltic mastic flooring varies from 13 mm to 25 mm, depend on the requirement and the load characteristic. After pouring and the leveling of the asphaltic mass, very fine sand in a small proportion is sifted over the surface before harden of the mass, and then the surface is rubbed with the help of the hand trowel. In some cases, it can be laid in a two layer, but it should be ensured that second layer must be laid before hardening of the first layer.